just looked at Ralph and I said, I'm not going to talk much, and I'm not going to talk much. I'm going to use the word need, and this is what we're talking about. These are needs, very important needs to our community. I heard the mayor say more than once, progressive. And we have to maintain that position and that opinion of ourselves as a county, that we are progressive. We have the universities and the GMC college and good schools in this community, and we have to make sure that we maintain a spirit of always looking toward the future and finding ways that we can make sure that we do the best for our children and the best for our citizens and provide the needs and also those other projects that come into play, making sure that we're doing right with the taxpayers' monies. And that's the aim of all of us. When you talk about law enforcement, all that I can say is ditto everything the sheriff just, excuse me, the mayor just said. Excuse me, sheriff. And we know we have a great sheriff. In regard to knowing that we have a law enforcement facility that is up there. And that came about through SPLOS. And we all, many of us had an opportunity to tour that a few years ago. I know we were going to go and stay for a visit, but I can guarantee you, if I was decided I had to go do something criminal, it would be the first place that I'd say, well, take me to that one, don't take me to that one. Of course, I'm joking. The fire department, through the years, I've spent a lot of time with fire departments and had the opportunities and other areas to make sure that they got extra money when they needed the extra money from state funds. This, very proud to know that when you see the fire trucks and the equipment that we have, that there's upkeep there and there's a constant need for more equipment in regard to law enforcement and to our fire department, which are the two largest departments, money pulling departments in the county. Essential for us to have a law abiding and a fire protection that we deserve and our children and other folks deserve. Recreation facilities, I'm quite proud of the park that we have. We see lots of other counties that come in and play tournaments and district games there. But there are needs there in regard to making sure the fields are taken care of. And that takes extra equipment in that arena that makes sure that the fields are what they need to be, regardless of the type of field that's there. And that's $1 million. So there's $1 million again for facilities and law enforcement, $1,500,000 for our fire department and equipment facilities and recreation facilities of $1 million. And in regard to public works and buildings, infrastructure and equipment, if there's one thing that I have heard a great deal over the last 2 years is water, sewer, drainage need more equipment, the road needs paving, the road needs smoothing, the road needs packing, and all of that takes money. And again, it's a very specific need. Bridges, I've heard a lot about bridges the last two commission meetings that I have chaired. So I'm on my way to ride some of those roads and see what we're going to do. And that's to the tune of $10,900,000. The total county projects are $14,400,000. That's a lot of money. But that penny can raise a lot of money. I'm going to let Ralph, with his expertise, come up and do a lot more explaining than I just did. Nice to be with you.